Hey everybody, here's another one. Just as I was walking out of the Ford section, I see this 2001 Signature. And I didn't even see it because I walked across the front end and there was nothing to identify it. It was just the radiator support. So it wasn't until I walked around this car and I was looking at it, I saw the back end, so I missed it. But here we go. This one's out of Chapman Lincoln Mercury Phoenix. True Arizona car. One got that soft top on here. Not a whole lot going on in this one, though. That center armrest is looking very interesting. Let's see how it looks. I don't know, guys. What do you think? Think I can use that? I might take it. See what I mean? This is the front of the car. So when I walked by, I just couldn't tell nothing from the front of how it looked. It wasn't until I got to the back I saw it. So this one almost got away from me from viewing. Still on its original Michelins. Speaking of that, let me see if all the other tires have it. Nope. So just one, a true original rim with the Michelins on this car. Yeah, that's it. I hate these soft tops on these Lincolns, man. I really do hate them. You have to replace it. You got all these holes left, all this glue left. I hate them. I so hate these hot tops, soft tops. All right, guys. Well, that's going to do it. I'm going to debate with myself a little bit more, see if I should take that armrest. Looks like someone tried to rig up an airbag right here. I don't know. Maybe it's original one and just bust it off. Got a whole lot going in here. All right, guys. Well, that's going to do it. That's going to do it for this one. As always, if you guys like these videos, show some love. Pull and Save in Phoenix, signing out.